from Group 2. My name is Indri Setyaningsih.
My name is Dita Rafia.
My name is Gedal Saputra. You can call me Aldi.
My name is Nida Krisna Utami.
My name is Marita Lema Junata.
We will presentation about gerund and activities verbs and adjective clause. First, the definition of gerunds and activities verbs. Gerund is formed by adding the ending ing to a basic verb. For example, cook basic verbs plus ing is cooking. While infinitive is a word formed by adding to before the base verb. For example, to plus cook basic verbs is to cook. Next, gerunds and activities verbs have similarities as well as differences. The equation is as follows. Gerunds and to infinitive can be object of verbs. Example, she cried leaving the show so soon for gerunds. I forget to bring my book for infinitive. Gerund and activative can also be the subject of the sentence. Example, driving is my favorite for gerunds. To read that book is my hobby for infinitive.
And the difference is as follows. Gerund can be the object of a preposition, will the infinitive can. And example, he is good at reading.
Gerund is used to express an action that is real or is being completed. Example, in considered joining the English Olympiad.
Effective used to express an action or new action to be performed. Example, I like you, pick me up tomorrow.
In determine when to use the gerunds and when to use the infinitive, it can be seen from the main verbs. Is a sentence as a reference, some main verbs can only be followed by a gerunds, and some main verbs can be followed by the infinitive. There is also the main verbs that can be followed by the gerunds or an infinitive.
Verb that can only be followed by gerund include avoid, celebrate, consider, dislike, enjoy, excuse, finish, forgive, infinitive, keep, mind, pardon, postpone, prevent, risk, save, stop, etc. Example. 1. My mom enjoy cooking so much. 2. Keep reading book every single day, Brian. 3. Do you mind giving me the pizza?
Verbs that can be followed by an infinitive clause. Afford, agree, aim, arrange, water, climb, consent, decide, demand, determine, file, guarantee, hyphen, have, he said it, hope, offer, threatened, pressure, promise, purpose, form, strive, swore, fall. 8. Example, not 1. Alex decided to take an English course. 2. I promised to study hard. 3. We agreed to visit Smith's family next month.
Verb that can be followed by ein gerund or ein infinitive exclude allow, in time begin cases continue their sweet fair head injured leg love neglect omit a permit proffer requirement start itc expel number one re love to have a cup of tea tonight. Number two, I love playing basketball with my friend. Three, will you start to like Indonesia with me?
Next, the definition of adjective clause. An adjective clause, or sometimes referenced to as a relative clause, is a clause that functions as an adjective and can change the meaning of the noun or pronoun. For example, non-adjective, the boy is standing alone. With adjective, the handsome boy is standing alone. The use of handsome in the sentence above functions as an adjective, which automatically changes the definition of the noun boys in the sentence so that it is now more specific. Handsome boy. An adjective in pronouns, but the adjective is a clause or series of words. Usually, adjective clause are always included after pronouns that can function as object or subject in the sentence.
Okay, here are some types of adjective clause that modify pronoun, and their explanation. Number one, example one. There is others. Once I love the rain. B, everything he said was just an excuse. C, anybody who wanna food can come to me. The bold and a tall size adjective closes in this example can modify the meaning of the pronoun someone, somebody, anybody. In this case, it's a live object pronoun. In this example, starting with the subject and the continue with whom or which. As in the negative clause.
Example 2. A. Adele was the only one a record in at the ceremony. B. School so be accessible for those who seek for education. In this example, the adjective clause changes the only one and the those as pronoun.
Example 3. I. We sometimes for the which we do not understand. B. The bread my mother makes is more better than that which you can buy at store.
Number 4. Expert. This is the building that he designed. B. This is the television that he watched. The us have relative pronouns that change the definition of the object, the building, the television that connects the independent with the adjective clause.